Everyone at Cinema Lovers Incorporated, back at you again with another video, and today I am not talking about Toy Story 4. I'm not ranting on the film. In all honesty, the film was entertaining at best, just very disappointing, and that was my issue with the movie. And today my topic is the overall problem with Pixar sequels in general. Now, I'm not hating on sequels. I'm a big fan of sequels when done right. Spider-Man 2 is a good example of this. Empire Strikes Back, and more, you know. There's a lot of them out there. But Pixar, they're really known for their imaginative storytelling, where the stories are just thought up in an idea in your mind. And when they're fresh, most of the time, they really sell home. When you have a fresh story just boggled up in your mind, it can be extremely exciting. But doing a sequel is a lot more difficult because you've already established the storyline, you've already made contact with an audience before, and you try to be better than what you were in the past, but you also have to honor the original source material. And the problem is that there's tons of these characters, and time goes by, people change, the world changes, production changes, and when you get to a sequel, today I'm talking about Pixar. When you get to a Pixar sequel, it's very difficult to tackle because it's something that has already been done before. You've already seen this universe, but for example, Coco and Inside Out, they were new from someone's imagination. Excuse me, I'm so sorry, I apologize for that. But Finding Dory, The Incredibles 2, and Toy Story 4, all of these are unnecessary sequels. Well, Incredibles 2 is really not necessary, but the other two are very unnecessary. And it's very hard to really make a good sequel, especially if it's been a long time since the last one. For example, Incredibles came out in like 2004, then Incredibles 2 came out in 2018. Like, it was a very long time period since the last one. People change, people go through some issues in life, production changes. I mean, people working at Disney, you don't have the same people working at Disney as the same people that worked back in 2004. I mean, it changes. Production changes and people's lives change, and it's really difficult to make a sequel, especially Incredibles 2, where it feels like just this dumbed down version of the original. It feels almost like a remake, but a worse film. The comedy is just all over the place. It's messy, convoluted, and quite frankly, pretty annoying. The villain was disappointing and very flawed, and the overall film was just a disappointing, cluttered mess. Finding Dory was one of the most unnecessary films ever created to date. It's about Dory finding her family. Very unpleasant movie. Wasn't the worst film. I like it better than Incredibles 2, but it just felt extremely unnecessary. And Dory she's not cut out to be the main character. And again, it just doesn't have the imagination, the heart, because Pixar doesn't really know what they're doing with this sequel. They work better when they all come together for a new story, a new film never seen before. And that's why Pixar films don't work. When Pixar sequels don't work, it's bad, because look at Toy Story 4. Now, the film has entertainment in it, but it's a very disappointing mess of a movie with tons of SJW political agenda shoved down our throats, characters not acting like who they used to be, and just an overall disappointing plot. And I was disappointed by Toy Story 4, and Incredibles 2, and Finding Dory. Those three films were disappointing. And Monsters University, I haven't seen it in a couple years, but I'm pretty sure, you know, that movie isn't the worst film. I actually like it. It actually adds a little bit, but even that movie's not as good as Pixar standards. You know, it's not like what we wanted Pixar to be. So that is why Pixar films sequels don't work. And thank God Pixar has announced their ending sequels, and every film in the near future will be completely new, a complete new story. So I hope you enjoyed my review, my video of why Pixar sequels do not work. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like. Remember, this is my opinion. It's opinion-based. Everything that I say in this video may not be what you agree on. Please do not rant in the comment section. I thank you for watching the video. If you're new here, subscribe, leave a like, comment down below, and more content is coming out very, very soon. Bye, everyone!